your journey that everyone watching is going to marvel at.
But if you can wait, because you want me to pack up your heavy.
On Pluto. I love you.
And you can watch with one minute.
Why classic dot poverty dot world is popular?
Hell, I'd be in the best.
Itchy, scratchy, family not getting
fat.
Charmin Ultra just cleans better, so your family can use less.
Okay.
Enjoy the go with Charmin.
Struggling to manage my type 2 diabetes was knocking me out of my zone, but lowering my A1 one sweet day of Ozempic helped me get back in. My zone, lowering my A1C and losing some weight. Now, back to the show.
Ozempic is proven to lower A1C. Most people who took Ozempic reached an A1C under 7. They maintained it, and you may lose weight. Adults lost an average of 12 pounds. Ozempic isn't for people with type 1 diabetes or diabetic ketoacidosis. Don't share needles or pens.
So guy wants your opinion on MSNW.
Don't
take
your family ever had measure or stop Ozempic and get medical help right away. If you get a lump or swelling in your neck, severe stomach pain, or an allergic reaction, serious side effects may include pancreatitis. Tell your provider about vision problems or changes. Taking Ozempic with sulfonylurea or insulin may increase low blood sugar risk. Side effects like nausea, vomiting, and diarrhea.